videos than mine do. But hold on, dude, not to take away from the show here, did you see him? He flicked that nuke? What?
Totally not fake, alright? This isn't clickbait. I gotta give it to him, dude. He didn't clickbait his audience. He definitely did get nuked, but he deflected it with his lifesaver. I don't know why I called it a lifesaver. It's lightsaber, I think, right? Yeah. This kid has to go through whenever he switches his webcam position, dude. It takes like a good 10 seconds. Why did it take that long, Mr. Brenner? I'm not sure he would have been a world here. Mr. Brenner, I'm not sure he would have been a deaf here. You're kind of making it hard for me to hear anything right now. I wouldn't even be surprised if Brenner had an alternate plan in this video to make every single audience member go deaf. Wouldn't even be surprised. As I said, a very smart individual. He's a teacher at Harvard. Is he like singing a song or something? Why is he dead? Not why. Maybe he's communicating in a language that I'm not fluent in. I don't know. This guy's a masterpiece. This guy's a genius. I'm telling you, I swear.
Hello. This is Joe Biden.
All right, fellas. So that's definitely Joe Biden. That's him. That's 100% him. He picked up again. I'm very surprised. Hold up. You know what I just thought about? You know how Arcade Brainiacs is making like $20,000 a day right now by just like faking the 3 a.m. content? What if this guy's getting on the 3 a.m. wave and he's trying